The next step is to pour fill the guitar. Now I'm going to be using a black dyed pour fill to finish the guitar with.